Into the streets with me, and those rodents will be history.
Let's go!
fireworks. We're going to celebrate.
Thank you. gap or two, my eyelids started to unglue. My mouth stood like a pirate's cage, but now I've called about my rage. The fears you recall in ease is 1,000 guilders, if you please.
1,000 guilders? Come, sir, that's a bit steep.
You would agree you were in a mess. 1,000 guilders, no more, no less.
But we're not in a mess now, are we? Anyway, our business was concluded when the lights drowned. They didn't have to, you know. It was the hand of God.
The hand of God.
Besides, last night celebration I've emptied out coffers, and I didn't see you stitch yourself, if you don't mind me saying. No, 1,000 guilders is out of the question. I mean, you're an intelligent man. It must have been obvious that it was a joke.
A joke, yes, a joke.
But we're fair-minded.
I'm fair-minded.
So as a token of appreciation, we're prepared to give you, let's see, 50 guilders.
The joke yourself, please, will be on you if you don't carry out what you said you'd do. For folks who put me in a passion and find me quite in another fashion.
Are you threatening us, sir? I jumped a frog and a vagabond in the most important 50 clothes, and us, the most important people in town.
Yeah, yeah.
Unless you pay me on this spot, your importance will matter, not a jot.
That's it. I've had enough. You, sir, will leave this town instantly.
I will be glad to be my own, but I warn you, I shall not leave alone.
That's it. Get out of town.
Good.
George Fetcher, is this wise?
I know best. Farewell, sir, and good riddance.
Parkfield.
Hans, I can't stay.
But Mother, I want to discover them.
Oh, why?
That beautiful music, it promises a joyous life. Their waters gush, and fruit trees green, and flowers put forth a fairer hue. Everything was there, Jenny. The stars were brighter, the peace of the sea, and the dogs that ran, our fair idea. And honeybees are lost in sting, and horses were born in eagle wings. Oh, and I knew, if I followed them, my lame fool cured. And now, I must live the rest of my life, with no playmates. Oh, Mother, it's going to be so good.
But why should we do that as children?
I will live back the rest of my life.
Carry on.
friendship, a friendship that's so apart, and the bond will never be broken, the love will never be lost. And your brotherhood's so blessed, and the line will never be crossed. It's out of the shadow of all, when the line is to be drawn, and the line is from here, so remember you are gone. How can we not talk about having the fire so happy part? Everything I want to be was happening there by my side. And I am going to give it for the last ride.
Tomorrow. Okay. Well done, Tori. You've done really well. Let's give them another round.